Please.
What do we do? I don't know. I can't make this choice. I think she wants to live, but what will you do? Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or...
Thank you. I was trapped for so long. So much torment. So much pain. Take my ergo.
Not too late. We don't have to. Thank you. It's not fair, the way I've been harassing you. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father. Go on then.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Everything you have, offered up to Pendo. This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true God!
So, it comes to this. The blue fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself, but it sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me, and I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
This finally feels like family. Thank you for returning, Carlo.